Hey guys, so today we're reading Funky Cave by Gelt, and this is a really fun level. It's 9 stars, but I don't really think it is 9 stars. It is a really easy, actually, a really, really easy level. And it's really a cool level. I like it. Dude, it's a really cool level, but this has some a few annoying things. Not that many annoying things, but it's okay because it's overall, it's one of my favorite levels in Geometry Dash. Actually, I really love it. I'm going to be completing it in today's video. So yeah, guys. You just gotta hit these first. It's really easy. You gotta do that and then jump and then this is pretty basic. Really, really easy. Still, the level's super easy actually. I got 68% after practice. Neither of those are good though. So jump out. That's trap. This is a really easy good part if I can manage. Alright, and this part is super easy. Dude, there's way too many easy parts. This is not 9 stars, and then this should be 6 stars? This is not 9 stars, dude. So it has a few annoying timings like that one. I think that's pretty, no, that's not annoying. Well, this, I guess, is kind of hard, I forgot, that's where I died before. Oh man, I forgot about that. That stupid part. Oh, you don't need to hit those, okay, cool. Okay, that is annoying timing. I don't like that part. That is actually a really hard part. So I guess it is 9 stars in a kind of way. So, alright, here we go. This is almost a demon if it's 9 stars. This is basically a kid demon. I'm being, in today's video, a demon, you know? And I tried to get, how could I die there? I tried to die at 99%, but it's not possible. It's so close to dying at 99 on this level, but it's not possible. It's very close actually to dying. You can almost die at 99%. I tried so hard to die there because I thought it would be cool to die at 99%. I don't know why. I feel like, how can he die at 99% on the level? I want to see if I can die at 99%. I went to practice. Of course, I'm not going to personally die in there on normal mode. I'm just going to beat it on normal mode, but I just went to practice mode and see if I can do it. Alright, here we go, guys. I just don't like that this ball is so fast, but I actually like it because, you know, it makes the level hard, you know, kind of difficult, I guess, so then. This, you gotta go early so you can hit these jump rings. I guess that's another annoying timing. It's literally really hard, actually. So I guess it is 9 stars. Okay, I was wrong. Here we go. Then you just gotta hold down the button. Hold it down. Okay, here we go. This is the ending. Here we go. And I think I did it. Yay, okay. That was very easy. 68% to 100%. That was really easy. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to smash that like button. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye, guys.